U.S.-China tech war. Taipei said to be mulling curbs on asset sales in mainland China as U.S. chip press. Deep semiconductor industry links across the Taiwan Strait are facing another potential challenge after a report that Taipei is considering restrictions on asset sales by Taiwanese firms in mainland China, marking another step to prevent high-tech transfers. Taiwan's Ministry of Economic Affairs is considering tightening rules regarding asset disposals in mainland China by Taiwanese firms, according to A. If confirmed, the rules change would allow Taipei to veto such deals and signal another stress point in economic bonds between mainland China and semiconductor powerhouse Taiwan, amid deepening technology rivalry between China and the United States. Report comes just 2 weeks after Taiwan's ASE Group, the world's largest chip assembly and packaging services provider, sold its 4 factories on the mainland to Chinese fund Wise Road Capital for about $1.46 billion US dollars. Taipei, under the pro-independence Democratic Progressive Party, is edging closer to Washington on supply chain policy after Taiwanese chip companies, including Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Co., complied with a U.S. request not to supply sanctioned Chinese technology firms and to hand over proprietary supply chain data.